got a staff room.
Yeah.
We're not supposed to be in that.
Of course, we're pupils.
Not meant to be, you get me.
The first thing that hits you when you walk in is coffee. The smell of coffee stings the nostrils.
Hey, you only ever really seem to see this
much,
don't you? You often see that. That's where they put the cameras.
Yeah.
They shoot down here.
Of course they do, yeah.
But we do. I've done a couple of scenes in here. Have you done any scenes in here, John?
No, I've done one scene.
No!
Because we're good boys.
We're good! We never have to be in the staff room.
This room gets very warm when there's a lot of people filming.
A lot of rooms get warm when you're filming.
People sweat. People lose weight a lot.
Yeah.
Just
so it's not the staff room, it's the lose weight room.
Exactly. We can't really tell you a lot about here because we don't have any scenes. We don't do any scenes.
Racing course, Grantley's.
Grantley's racing.
Are we betting horses in
here? Okay, so science room.
Science.
Science.
Which is Christopher Mead's classroom.
Got to wear goggles before you go in here.
Oh, sorry, goggles.
Can I get some? It's not safe to proceed.
I think there's still in there. This used to be Matt Wilding's drama classroom.
Drama classroom, classroom.
But they changed it because they got rid of him because I think he's blonde. They don't like blondes.
Yeah.
Here.
Blondes are.
Which, as you can see,
not good for this
we
show.
We don't like them.
Too bright.
When I was at school, never play with gas. Don't ever play with it.
I played with it. I nearly died.
Go to the new building now.
Food tech.
Outside.
It's great.
Yes.
Follow on! La-di-da.
Right, this is the new building.
The new building?
On Waterloo Road. We didn't use this last year because it wasn't ours. It was the council's. Let's go in.
Let's go in.
Let's go in. Sometimes film down these corridors.
We sometimes do film down these
depends.
Corridors. It does depend on whether the scene is down here.
That's the main thing.
Yeah.
As you can see, this is where the SA's clothing is.
This is where
beautiful.
All our lovely backgrounds, clothing.
Racks and racks and stacks and stacks.
Patrick's like, these are shirts, these are skirts.
This is from like the school that emerged from us. So here we are, the technology room.
Enter!
I've never been in it.
Sausage.
So what scenes happened in here then? Because I've not
where,
been in
Mrs. Fry goes crazy on us because we're being really naughty and she just like literally chucks all the food everywhere.
Really?
Yes.
Fantastic.
Oh yes.
We really want it.
All over the floor and it's quite.
I was in here all day. 7 till 7 doing this scene, it got boiling. Oh yeah.
And there was a lot of farting, a lot of flatulence. It was quite nice.
So yeah, this is the technology room.
Food technology room. Not just technology, food.
This is a new, food. This is new this year.
Make sure you wash your hands before you start cooking and any cuts.
No water near electric.
Yeah.
No water near electric.
Okay. To the cooler!
Away to the cooler.
Get it done now, that's it. So, Phillip's left us, got the homework club.
Yeah.
Tachia's there, been to the canteen, get some food.
Yeah.
And this is a cooler. This is where we spend most of our days.
Yeah. As you can see, we've blacked out the windows so that we don't get any sunlight in here, so we feel like little lab
jail.
Rats.
It's like being in prison again.
Again?
I've been before.
Oh yeah, we have. Oh my God, I forgot about that.
Went to prison.
Remember that?
We had a fight out there in episode 1, 2. We all came in here. There was like 50
of us.
All crammed into here.
Proper hot.
A proper hot with four lights on you as well, but yeah, this is a cooler. You've been in here quite a lot of times, mate.
We have indeed.
Tom Chambers there, Max Tyler shouting at us. And that scene when we nearly laughed, remember that?
I do.
And he's shouting at us and getting all sprays of spit.
In your eye, if you were sty, see the rhyme.
Yeah.
Anyway, right, we shall proceed on to the common room.
Yeah, look,
we'll
play a bit of
food.
This is
known as Bolton's chair.
This is known as Paul's chair.
And anyone who else?
Broken.
Who likes to sit on him?
We haven't really done many scenes in here, to be fair.
No, I've done about four. There will be more.
We all hang out and.
Yeah.
It's great.
And this is the point where you lot get gone, alright? Get out!
This is our room.
Don't want to see you!
This is our room!
Get out! That's right, keep going and come.